seems really nice, actually.
Hi.
Hello, Rich and Careen. I actually thought, Kirsten, this has got nothing to do with Dave, by the way, but he's a producer, so I thought I need some help. So we are going to make a little mini video for you, just for the fucking sake of it.
We'll hopefully sell it for a little lolly.
Yes.
Because we think you're beautiful.
Yes. Do you really think they're beautiful?
Well, riches.
It was the way he said it. I'm sorry. I think you're both very beautiful, but this looks like a scary movie right now. Okay, right. So, Careen and Rich, this is what we're gonna do. Okay, watch this space. Woo!
I just like, I'm so inspired. Your fans then. I'd just like to say congratulations. What a wonderful wedding. Thanks for the pick and mix. I've had a treat. See the pun there. That was not rehearsed. And I wish you all the success and happiness. Rich is a very lucky guy, but Careen has met her match.
That kiss got really creepy, didn't it? It got quite sexy quite quickly. I hope you guys have a lifetime of wedded bliss. I must say, I'm standing up for Rich right now. What a speech. If I can do half of that, I'll be very proud of myself. But it's been an amazing day. The whole night's ahead of us, and we're going to get very drunk.
That's your cup to move on.
Right, ladies. What kind of wisdom have you got to say to the lovely couple?
I would say, I think it's really important to note that probably the best form of contraception is anal sex. I think that's really important to note. Helen has other words of wisdom that she will now impart. But good luck, Green and Rich, good luck.
Excellent wedding, guys. Had a very, very amazing day. I loved sharing it with you. Thank you for inviting us. And my words of wisdom are never go to bed on an argument. Oh, and say I love you every day. It's very important. Didn't mean to make you cry.
I mean, that's slightly awkward considering my words of wisdom were not
Aren't
quite
I so
as
lucky? Wishing you every happiness.
But obviously I love you loads, and good luck really with this.
You had a good day.
Yeah, absolutely amazing day.
Amazing.
Very good, amazing.
Because you've obviously taken that amazing leap. Well done. Congratulations. You guys both look brilliant today. You look coupley, beautiful, happy, and I hope you have lots of babies starting from tonight. I hear that Bianca is a great first name for a girl, and Vincent's a great first name for a boy. So if you'd like to name your first children after us, we'd be happy, happy, happy to accept that as an honour on us as a fresh couple. A fresh couple. Being here as part of your union. Thank you so much for inviting us. Love you. Congrats.
Right, guys. Have you got any wisdom for Careen and Rich?
Don't get married.
Too late.
He says, the voice of experience.
And don't have children. No marriage.
What about you?
I take all my experience from Rich. Rich tells me what to do. He's my leader, he's my guidance, he's my personal sage. So I have nothing to offer. I follow him, so you know, whatever he says is good.
You should channel him.
Are you having a good night?
Awesome.
It's like gnarly.
Gnarly, dude.
Oh, any advice? That's my camera.
You gave me your camera!
I'm just building drama.
Oh, is that what it is?
Thank you.
VIP. You remember that, Rich?
Stop following me!
Stop following me!
Get out!
Stop stalking him, alright?
Better in their life. They're already smart enough what they're doing. Let them continue what they're doing beautifully already. There you go. Cheers, Kirsten. Sweetheart.
Jen.
Jen. Jen.
Right, who else can we get?
I don't know. Go up and zap anyone. Who do you think? Zap this man right here.
Okay. Well, why don't you lead it?
Huh?
Why don't you lead it then? You be the presenter. This is for Careen and Rich. This is a surprise for them. They don't know this is getting filmed.
So well, I'm going to ask Ollie's.
Yeah, you're going to be the presenter.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you're getting
so
out of that,
aren't you?
So
I'm actually going to use the camera and all right.
No, you just look at me when you're talking.
Oh, okay. But...
Do you want to look at the lens? Are you
said look. No, you said look at me.
Yeah, look at me.
That's what I'm
talking.
Looking at you. Yep. Right, okay.
Okay, so you're leading it, right? And you go and ask everybody to say good wishes to Careen and Rich and the advice that you can give them for marriage.
Okay, there we go. Are you following me, Kirsten?
Yeah,
I think you
should give an intro first, though.
An intro?
Yeah, so it's what a presenter does when...
I leave that to you beautiful girls how to do that.
So you say your name and that you're father of the bride and you're about to find out people giving a good couple good advice. So
okay.
Introduce yourself. Action.
I am Dave Murray. Nice to meet you. I am the father of the bride. And I am going to go through certain people and ask them about questions. which way or the best way are to give advice to the newlywed couple for the rest of their lives. So we will go to my elder brother, Jimmy Murray. Mr. Jimmy Murray, you're on, I'm not going to say candid camera. You're on camera right now. And we are doing a small documentary. We want to ask you, what advice would you give to the young couple?
Have lots of fun.
Have lots of fun.
Oh, yeah. Enjoy your life. Have a great time. And don't worry about tomorrow. Really?
Sounds good.
You never know what's around the corner. So just have a great time. Have a great life.
Mr. James Murray, I appreciate your comments there. Ms. Joanne. Joanne Murray. You're on camera right now. And we are going around asking, what advice would you give to the newlywed couple for the rest of their life?
Careen, you need to remember that you're always right. Rich, you're never right. And just have patience and love. Love you. Love you. Love you. Okay, Alice. Now you got Alice.
Come on now. House Lehman, what advice would you give to this newlywed couple?
I would say enjoy every single day. No matter what happens, if you fight, you know, get over it because it is worth the effort and you will have a wonderful, wonderful life together. Do not give up if there's a problem. Dynamite couple, and they will make it.
Thank you very much, Alice.
Yeah.
Huh? Oh, they've already been on it. Have you done, Tommy? Yeah. Tommy. And this is Mr. Tom Murray, are on camera. If you'd like to look at the camera. We are going around and asking everyone what advice you give to this newlywed couple for longevity of their marriage.
Don't fight. Love one another. Make up. Don't hold a grudge.
Careen Murray, you're on camera now. You're asking, what advice would you give to this newlywed couple to help their future in life?
Future of life? I would say, begin to develop a great sense of patience with the other partner. And what else? Try and not have lengthy arguments. Keep them as short as possible. And go away and calm down and then come back to it. But not arguing.
People really know, so if I had more, we could go around and, oh no, I have one, follow me.
You didn't know you were that thin. Excuse me. Miss Elizabeth Devine. We are conducting a little documentary here. And what we would like to ask you is, what advice would you give to this newlywed couple?
To love and cherish one another and be honest with one another and just have a great time, a great future together. She's very special, Careen, and Rich is a lucky guy.
And Gillian.
Oh, I've done my bit.
Oh, she's been on it. Well, put her in out of people around here. I don't know any of these ones over there.
We could go. I think your door's on the dance floor.
Well, I'm saying we could go onto the dance floor. But
you want to go on the dance? I used to go on the dance with your door on the dance floor. You said that you've got the moves. Come on.
So? I'll go on and dance. Let's go.
Okay.
You want to squeeze past again?
Okay.
I like the way
sorry,
you move.
Sorry, Nana. Sorry. You're going to dance?
Well, if I can get hold of it. Thank you.
you give Richard and Careen any advice about marriage? Any advice?
What do you reckon?
Yes. Well, if there's an argument, hurry, if all else fails, cry.
No, I won't give up. No. Just enjoy. Well, thank you. Hey, members.
So this is a resumption of our little tour.
Yeah, mum and dad, come on. Okay. Okay, mum and dad, what advice do you have for Careen and Rich for about marriage?
Go ahead, Careen.
First of all, I would like to say to them congratulations, and I hope the two of you have the most beautiful life together. And I know for a fact they will, because they're so much in love together, and they will just grow all together.
And like I said earlier to you, they know what they want. They've been together for years. This is just the culmination for their future happiness. It's official. But they already knew that before anyway. And here's to you. Here's to you, Rich. And here's to you, Careen. All the best for the future.
We love you.
We'll always be there for you. As usual, Careen, I'll always be there for you.
Love you.
Cheers. Bye.
Oh, sorry, I'm at the sweets again. No, don't get me the sweets, that's terrible. I've got a terrible sugar addiction. It's awful. What can you do? I'm just going to eat it all.
Have you got anything...
But I can't eat the cakes, you see, so if I can't eat the cakes, I've got to have the sugar.
Have you got any advice to say for Careen and Rich?
She's always right. Just remember that. That's all you need to know. She's always right. Craig knows that. I'm always right.
Okay, guys. There's the mother of the groom. Does she have anything to say, any advice to give Careen and Rich about marriage?
That's not a good time to ask me that. Well, this is my ex-husband.
Any advice you have for your son and your daughter-in-law?
Just be happy, look after each other.
And be nice to each other all the time. Be nice to each other all the time. Compromise. Listen. Hear. Just love each other.
Have you all had a good day today?
Lovely day.
Toxymosh. That's English.
Have you got any advice to give to Careen and Rich for today, sweetheart? No? Have you had a good day?
Yeah, you're looking good, sweetheart.
Have you enjoyed the grub?
The grub's been fantastic, yeah. In fact, if Carlsberg could organise weddings, they'd organise them like this. Is that good?
Stop. What about your son? Any advice you've got to give to your son right now?
Enjoy yourselves, have a great time. Brilliant.
Guys, what advice can you give Careen and Rich?
It's too late now, Rich. You've done it, mate. Yes. You've done it.
As long as Careen's in charge of the maps, as long as she knows where you're going, she's got the restaurant guides, you'll be fine.
There you go. And Rich, just do as I do. Do as I'm told, mate, and you'll have a long and happy life.
Yeah, Careen is always right, but I love you too, Rich.
Bye.
Bye.
Rich.
Hi.
I'm filming a little documentary tonight.
Are you?
What was this?
What was
What do you mean?
How's my life so far?
Pretty good so far, to be honest. Yeah, I'm enjoying being married. Yeah, it's pretty good. I think I can
what
get used
doing?
To it. What do you mean?
You were fixing something there.
just my belt.
Oh, okay.
Just my adjustable tux. Oh, okay, my arm's still not. Yeah, I'm pretty happy about married life so far. It's good. Yeah, it's treating me well. I would say having a wife is better than not having a wife. So that's nice.
So, if let's say, right, Careen's watching this right now, what would you say to her right now on the day of your wedding? She doesn't know anything about it.
Right now? I'd say, when can we get back to the room? No, I wouldn't say that. That would be inappropriate.
But you've already said it.
I have already said it. Now, that is what I'd say. I've said everything else I need to say. That is definitely what I'd say next. But just because, though, she's got sore feet, so I'd want to make them less sore. Obviously.
Okay, can we first establish that the light's not good here?
Careen, Rich, thank you for a wonderful, wonderful day. We've had a blast. We've still got a few more hours to go. Wishing you a wonderful, wonderful life together. And see you in Dubai.
Yeah, absolutely brilliant day, you two. Thanks very much. It's been really great. Best wishes for all of your future together.
What's going on here? Yeah.
And now we've been intruded upon.
Me and your extra couple.
Oh, well, good luck with that, both of you.
Sorry, Careen and Rich, the light here is very, very bad.
You've got to give a little edit on a little.
Well, I can't edit it because.
Well, a little kind of. Yeah.
Ray Chris, the big man.
Well, howdy doody, Kirsten. How are you?
I'm good, thank you.
Are you recovered from your nude incident earlier on?
Thank you very much.
And have the patrons of the Hotel Pork recovered as well?
Yes. I'm recording for Careen Rich. Do you have any advice for them?
Yeah, plenty, but it'll cost them. Come and see me later. Yeah, look after each other, you guys. Look after each other.
And have you had a good day?
Yeah, it's been a superb day. I've even had a dance with my daughter, which is frightening.
Her favourite daughter, isn't it?
Yeah, apparently my favourite daughter. That voice in the back with my favourite daughter telling me that she's my favourite daughter. But a good day all round, a lovely couple, really happy. Even my guide dog's wagging his tail.
I know.
Nimbus.
Where's your collar? Oh, don't let the camera.
Go on, give her a peek. Nimbus!
So, favourite daughter, do you have any advice for Careen and Rich?
I just want to tell them that I love them and that I hope they have the best life together. And please, can I come save you in Dubai? And that's it.
We've done ours.
Ah.
So how do you think about what advice would you give a married couple? Is the band. What would you, advice you'd give Careen and Rich?
I don't think I'm in a position to be giving advice.
We're way off getting married,
yeah,
aren't we?
We are pretty
Yeah,
much.
We're like pretty far behind them, so we're trying to find out what made
I think for the groom it's yes dear.
Yeah,
I think it just get the phrase "yes, dear" down.
Yeah.
And what do you think?
I think that's about right. Yeah. I mean, they seem happy, so it's good.
What about yourself?
Advice? I'd say just keep doing what they're doing. They've got this far, so you know they're doing all right.
Okay, and give one shout out for Careen and Rich. Good luck. Say it. 1, 2, 3. Tonight is your wedding night.
Yeah.
Your husband has already said a message to the camera.
Has he?
Yeah. So, how are you feeling tonight?
I've had the best day of my life.
And a message to when Richard's watching right now, what would you say?
A message to the camera, I want to say, oh, well, that was an impromptu kiss. It's my incoming. Didn't plan that one. I've had the best day of my life, and I've married my best friend. I love him to bits. He might not be able to dance as well as I can, but he's the best person I can imagine being with anyone else. Love him bits, honestly. I've had so much fun. I'm literally, can't believe it's like night time already. We're
to say, are you recording? I want to say a few words, if I must, but I wish I had as big a penis as Mr. Rust. And I don't mean to make my words so fruity, but I love you, C-Unit, C-Booty.
Kids, obviously. That was what I wanted to say. Lots of kids. Drugs are fine. Drugs are absolutely fine. Don't tell anyone, but drug addiction is perfectly acceptable now. And alcohol is widely accepted. Do what you gotta do to cope. That's what I say. And best of luck. And you're so brave. And very handsome. Very good.
What about you guys?
Just stay the same. Don't change. Do what you're doing. You're amazing.
Whatever Pally said, it sounded long-winded and maybe correct. That's it. That's all I've got.
You're a fucking doctor.
What? I'm a conning.
You're supposed to be his friends.
Lots of sex. That would do it. Yeah.
What worries me here is that essentially you've asked us what's important, and these guys are just fixating on really wanting to have or just talking about how much those two should have sex. I'm very much of a mind that, that these are wonderful people who have been, I don't know as Careen as well as I'd like to, but seems fantastic. Rich is a lovely man, a kind man, but
it's been turned off.
Just say bye.
It's not really very rehearsed. It took me a bit by surprise.
Yeah.
No, they're great for each other. They're great. I hope they don't stay away too long. I want them to come back.
I love it.
Right, my turn.
Are you asking everyone? Sorry if that was a bit flat.
Issues are a fucking couple. So what advice would you give to Careen and Rich?
Who?
Michelle?
Who? Oh, shit, we're at the wrong wedding. They went
fuck!
The wrong wedding again.
Oh shit, man.
It's twice this happened to me. Michelle, last time we're going to drink
we're
going to
get caught out, aren't we? One of these times.
Hi, Von Common Beaver. So here's my video message to you. Since you left us such a good one, the food was amazing. chicken was really, really nice. I really like the mushroom jus.
The jus.
I love it.
The raspberry
cheesecake.
You had a doo-doo, the jus.
And the chocolate salty balls that went with it.
Oh, chocolate salty balls, man.
What else happened? I can't really remember. What else happened?
Murder on the dance floor. And you killed the moose.
Any advice you have for marriage, Neil?
Just stay as you are, darlings.
Yeah.
Alabama Hot Pot.
Oh yeah, Google Alabama Hot Pocket when you've got a free moment, bitch. But don't look at images on Google because it's good.
You know, I'm recording, right? They're going to think you do the Alabama Hot Pot. And we don't.
Only on Sundays.
True. No, we don't. I don't even want to say we do. Okay.
See you guys.
Just wave bye.
Love you.
All the best.
Love you.
Day and
and Careen, you are beautiful. And I love your garter.
And Rich, I love your garter. And I'm your best man. Best one. No one else is better than me.
Yeah. And yeah, you're lovely. And we're going to come for some holidays in Dubai. So thanks for that.
We love you. See you.
Bye.
You know how I do it, right? I like to go to the loo.
We're in the loo.
Hey guys! I'm going to be a video for Careen and Rich. Do you have any advice for them?
English-Scottish marriages are definitely the best, so, you know, just ignore the politics, don't discuss politics.
And listen to your Scottish wife.
And then, yeah, just enjoy it. That's my best advice I can come up with this time.
Hey guys! Doing a wee video for Careen and Rich. Do you have any advice for them? Wait, give a wee message.
My second video.
Yeah.
Don't get preggers straight away.
Oh yeah, that's what my mom said, that you might get preggers straight away.
Wait another two or three years.
Wait till you're 34, 35, and then you can have a lot more fun for another couple of years. That's what we think. Yes, that's our advice. Bye!
Proper advice.
Careen and Rich. Okay, I think that's enough for tonight, okay? I may film some dancing or something, but I hope you enjoy this. And the battery's going low, and I don't think Craig really appreciated that I took his camera off him, so I think I need to give him it back. I just want to wish you a happy wedding day. The two of you look amazing, and I've had such a lovely day today, and twos just make sense to me, and I hope you have a lovely... Fuck, I'm really bad at doing this. Really bad at doing this. I hope you have a long and... There's a big word in there somewhere. Long and posh... Blah, 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 I can't even say it. Sorry. Thanks for inviting me. I love you both. Bye. Good luck in Dubai. And... Totally coming to visit you. You're not getting away with that one. Love you both. Bye. Ooh. Mwah.